Yes, so we got all this shop. If he doesn't give tips, I'll be upset. Come on, at least a orange or something. I think we need to go in the back, mate. So we got this vehicle parked next to a scaffold. So it's not really helpful. Listen, you find out where he want it and I'll do it, no problem, eh? That's why.
Yeah, just so you got short.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Teammate. You lock it, eh?
Yeah, I lock it. Always lock it. Yeah.
I like to see your reaction. Aye. Okay. Wow. 2013, mate. Living the dream.
I'll show you what to do this way.
No worries.
That on there?
Oh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Between the door and the...
It sits there nice and locked, see?
I don't like to keep the electricity and the water tied together. So it's only this one, eh?
Yeah.
What I don't understand is why the pallet cannot take all the way.
Just one pallet.
Yeah. Because normally I'm...
Spin it down.
Yeah, don't worry. Because normally I'm putting all the pump truck in and it's taking the whole pallet.
Get it on. And then turn it so it's not lying.
Don't worry, mate.
Are they steels by any chance?
Yeah.
Steel talking?
Yeah, look.
They actually look like proper trainers.
£30 Sports Direct. Hop.
Turn.
Okay. Don't worry. 1 second. Yeah. Okay. Well, if it was bigger, I would have dropped the brake, but now it's okay.
Right, we need to get it up that little curb there, and then there's a bit of a drop on the pattern right there.
Okay.
Just behind that car.
No problem. This is the back of the shop, huh? Drop it here. Mate.
Put it in the wrong bit.
Where do you want it? In the shop. So I'll give you the sack barrow or?
Yeah, do you sack barrow?
Yeah. It's long way in the shop or?
I don't know. It's just sack barrow.
Yeah, I will need the remote again because it just fall down. So when you need to take the pallet, I'm gonna take the pallet on this anyway.
Yeah, we'll shut this up and then we can just fill pallet yeah. on and sack barrow.
Yeah, no problem.
He said round the side, so.
So we need to take the pump trap as well. One sec.
We'll put them on there, and then just throw the pallet in here.
Yeah. Nice one. Big boxes first?
Yeah.
Like
all
this one?
No, all them first.
This one.
But these are quite, they're quite heavy.
Yeah. One. Two. Maybe that one. Put another one. Okay.
All done.
Yeah, it's so heavy. No, if you just
right.
bring it on here, I'll do the rest.
Yeah, got it?
Don't worry, I'll come back with the sack barrow. Okay, boss, where do you want it? Here? No problem.
Inside, go to freezer.
Here?
Yeah.
I don't know, it's the first time. Hello. Yeah, no problem. Okay. So watch out for this. Yeah. Look, another sack barrow. Take this. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll do this. And you can take the paper, okay? Leave the pallet here, I'll take it.
He's got the paperwork.
Ah, he's got everything.
Sign it.
Yeah. Okay. Job number two. I quite enjoy this. Yeah. Brother, that's everything. Happy? Happy?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
No problem. Take your time. I'm just gonna wait you outside, yeah?
Yeah, no worries.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Safe, let's go, next job. So basically there's nowhere to stop, mate. It's just, that's the only way to do the delivery. You just park up here or park up there. In any case, not allowed to park, but this is the only way you do it. Don't worry, if he says something, if he said something, I'll have on the camera. Look, look, now it goes in front of that one. Look how stupid this, mate. I don't understand these people if they cannot drive cars. Stay fucking home. Drive bicycles, push bikes. That's it. It's all about car drivers. So he was right about it. Four wheelers, man. That's the main thing. Yeah, man. Yeah. So where he goes? Oh, you're a very smart driver. Just makes the life a little bit harder. Yeah. It seems like we're spinning in a circle somehow.
After 300 yards, turn right.
Pretty much. Help, I jump out and help you. Hey, parking bay is empty, if you want to park there.
One parking bay.
It's empty now. You want me to keep it?
No, fuck it, leave it here now.
Yeah? Happy days. Anyway, a few boxes, so I'll put on the sack barrow. No, we take on the sack barrow. Yeah.
So put the box on the back here.
Yeah.
Like we did before. Don't take the tail lift all the way out. Put the box on the back and we'll move them over.
Thank you.
trouble.
Whoa, what's happened?
The key's just fucking snapped.
Whoa.
In the door lock.
Whoa. Mate, listen.
Handball, there's not enough room for that in the shop, so we'll have to handball.
Yeah, listen, let's do the job first and then we'll deal with it, yeah?
Cab, up the cab. Cab's wide open. I've got the sat nav in there.
It's wide open. 1 second, stay out. So the cab is open, you say? At least we got the cab open. Can you stay in the cab? Where he wants the stuff? No, listen, where he wants the stuff? Inside. I deal with it, you stay in the cab, eh?
Right,
yes? No problem. Fucking hell. And I was just about to say we got a nice day. Yeah. One of them things, mate. So, I don't know how we will be able to go out from here. Unless he got another key in the cab. How he will be able to start the engine, because, and about the products as well, they will get melted, and about us as well, we're gonna get fucked up. Nice one. Last two boxes. I just need to go slowly because the floor is iced, mate. It's literally so difficult. Wow. Show me.
That's been going a while.
Yeah, but how you will be able to turn the ignition on?
Have you got a screwdriver on you?
I don't think so. But how?
Right, just do that. Get him to sign it at the bottom.
Yeah.
And then just come back out. And then
yeah. Don't worry, it's okay. Traffic, okay?
I'll put these up through them then.
Yeah, no problem. Boss, there? Here, yeah?
Yeah.
No problem. Okay. Yeah, stay in the cab, mate, yeah? I don't understand these customers. They come inside but they don't buy anything. One pound they can buy anything, no? Yeah. No? Okay, thank you. Thank you. My colleague will come to deal with you. Yeah, my colleague will come, yeah. One second, man, I'm not finished. Wait for me to finish. Yeah. I hope it's gonna stay there. So now we're getting stuck here. We just need to wait for assistance, mate, because the key is broken. So all we need to do is just to wait for assistance. So it's gonna be a lovely day at the end. Okay, so we're not in a very excellent place. I forgot my gloves inside, by the way. Okay, so is this pallet? Just arrived to the customer. We should drop it down.
No, we've got a board in.
Do you want me to give the sack barrel?
Okay.
Sack barrel?
No, we've got a safe member barrel.
The last two deliveries. Take one by one, mate. It's a fucking... Just drop down. Sorry, mate. Yeah. It's just very slippery. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. Just one of them fall down. Yeah. All that. Yeah.
Push that pallet back together.
Yeah, okay.
Then there.
Yeah.
And stop that falling.
Okay, man. What's going on with this van in the middle of the road, huh? He just...
He's slowing down, bastard!
Bastard! Get the fuck out of here!
Now, city toss a putty.